and to take part in this InfoTech forum. I thank the organizers for inviting me to speak at this occasion. India is a huge success story as far as voice telephony is concerned. We have to replicate the same for the broadband services, for the data services. Affordable access to broadband services may deliver even higher benefit to the remote and disadvantaged areas in terms of better delivery of government and private services, e-education, telemedicine, and in enhancing their income earning capabilities. With the arrival of wireless broadband, the technology and its easy scalability is not an issue. The real challenge lies in making the rollout economically viable for the network operators and affordable to customers in terms of the monthly tariffs and also in terms of the cost of access equipment, PC and access device. I'm confident that with government and industry partnership, that's the way we work in this department, it would be possible to take care of both the problems. While government could provide viability gap funding to the network operators for faster rollout of reliable networks based on solar power, where power is one of the main problems in the rural area, the operators could come out with innovative schemes to take care of high initial cost of access device and PC to the customer. I think both the problems are solvable. With the auction of the spectrum for 3G and BWA, which you know 3G auction is currently in progress, BWA will follow with a gap of 2 days after 3G auction is over. Auction is to private operators, and I'm sure wireless broadband will spread very fast after that, providing huge opportunities to the content developers, especially in the SME sector. There's a vast scope to provide VARs to farmers, be it pest control, agricultural extension services, or even mandi prices, or even marketing. I think though it's a forum about the broadband, I would like to say something about the cloud computing also. This is one area which provides huge opportunities, particularly to SMEs. In cloud computing, computing is delivered as a service, as you know, over the internet, from vast warehouses of shared machines. One can store documents, emails, and other data online on the cloud. This represents a big shift. If one stores more and more things online and access more and more software through ordinary web browser, it matters very little what kind of PC one has and what kind of software it is running on. It also makes entry of a new firm in computing very, very easy. As you know, during the dot-com boom, the first thing a startup had to do was to raise money to buy a room full of servers. And if website became popular, then to add more number of servers, which was a costly affair. Now with the cloud computing, a firm could rent computing capacity from the cloud as it requires. It reduces the entry-level cost in the computing business. All this will, however, require a very good access to internet, that is a very good and reliable broadband access. These are a few opening remarks I had to make. I now look forward to the ideas of the experts. I wish the InfoTech Forum 2010 all success. Thank you.